H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Question Number 3. It is 260 km from Patna to Ranchi by air and 320 km by road. An aeroplane takes 30 minutes to go from Patna to Ranchi, whereas a deluxe bus takes 8 hours. A. Find the average speed of the plane. B. Find the average speed of the bus. C. Find the average velocity of the plane. D. Find the average velocity of the bus. Distance traveled by plane is 260 km and it takes half an hour to travel that distance. Therefore, its average speed is equal to distance traveled by time taken, or 260 divided by 1 by 2, or 520 km per hour. This is answer to part A of the question. Distance traveled by car is 320 km and it takes 8 hours. Therefore, its average speed is 320 by 8 or 40 km per hour. Since the plane flies on a straight line, the distance traveled by the plane is equal to its displacement. Thus, the displacement of the plane is 260 km and the time taken is half hours. Therefore, the average velocity is equal to 260 divided by half or 520 km per hour. This is answer to part C of the question. As we have discussed, the displacement from Patna to Ranchi is same as the distance traveled by the plane. The displacement of the car when it travels from Patna to Ranchi must also be equal to this displacement. Thus, the displacement of car is 260 km and time taken is 8 hours. Therefore, its average velocity is 260 divided by 8 or 32.5 km per hour. This is the answer to part D of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.